Emily never used to have time to make stuffing, one of my favorite foods. Now she serves it a lot, like with fried chicken, leftovers instead of potatoes.
Well, I can whip up new stovetop stuffing mix in around 15 minutes in a saucepan. Everything's there. Stuffing crumbs, vegetables, seasonings, real chicken flavor. Just add butter, water, and...
Great stuffing. Anytime.
Because it hardly takes any time anymore.
New stovetop stuffing mix from General Foods.